What's going on, everybody? I hope everybody can see pretty good. Today it's pretty windy out here. I thought it's gonna be more sun out here today, but I'm out here. I'm gonna try for some catfish for right now. I'm gonna see if this wind slow down. See if the wind slow down a little bit. I'm gonna try for some stripers right now while I'm waiting. Try for some stripers. Try to get this camera set up good. Mama ain't here today. She had to work. Stick with me, hit that thumbs, like, and subscribe. I'm gonna get the chump from out there. Let's see what we can do. Y'all can see it good. Nice striper, big boy. Put it back out there on them. They coming through turning up. They turn them up right now. Try to catch some while I'm out there. Let's get out of here. sir. Fill that bucket up. Fill that bucket up. I know I did something for today. I'm getting out of there. Thank you. back action.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Show y'all how I'm doing this. Real bad. Ooh. I'm cutting a rug. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Alright, I'm going to get that green. Let y'all see what I'm using. I need to throw one of these catfish poles out here while I'm waiting. But I ain't got nobody down here to watch. I might just cut this off. y'all can see I'm just using a little white jig. Let me just split shot so I can help it fall a little bit faster. Now, y'all can see, I just put two split shots on there. Just got the little white jig on there with the pink head.
Thank you.
Gonna throw my log at this pole. Look at that, that's a jack, that's a skip jack. I was just saying that I need to catch a skip jack. And I caught him right off the back. Clown sucker, you not in the water no more, man. Stop swimming. Yes, sir, skip jack. Sir, let me show y'all this bucket real quick. Show y'all what it's looking like over in this bucket. If y'all can see that good. Nice bucket pool. Nice old bucket pool real quick. Quick couple minutes. I'm gonna get this catfish equipment hooked up. Stick with me. smallmouth, yo. Look at that, out the river. Smallmouth bass, man. That's something. Look at that. Smallmouth bass, man. Out the river, man. They going in the bucket. Thank you. been blowing so crazy. Hard for me to get them, y'all. Thank you. about to dump this bucket in the cooler real fast.
He's jumping on like a puppy.
Y'all, I'm back. I just ran a fish up there to the bar. Had to empty out the bucket. Start off on a new bucket. Hope y'all can see good. I got the catfish pole still out there in the water. I'm letting that mug just do what it's gonna do. And then I'm gonna catch some more stripers. Then I'm gonna focus in on the catfish. So let's do this. get over here in front of the camera. Y'all can see me driving a minute.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, I'm back. I had one of my friends bring me a couple bags of ice. I had to put some ice on that fish, man. Make sure they get cool, fresh when I get home, so I can clean them up, get them in that grease. But I'm gonna try for some more stripers. And I'm finna go probably move, shift to a different spot, try for some catfish, because it's slow right here. I ain't gonna waste all my time right here, just one spot. So stick with me. Hit that thumbs up, like, and subscribe. It's grocery day. Slow now on the stripers. The stripers done slowed down. I'm gonna try a little second longer. Go out a couple more times. And I'm gonna relocate because this wind turned me up. I'm tired of this wind, so I'm gonna figure something else out. Stick with me. Hit that thumbs up, like, and subscribe. And we're gonna see what we can do. Oh! Wrap it up before I break my dang on thing. So I'm gonna wrap it up. And I'll take pictures of the fish if I catch some. So. Just stick with me, hit that thumbs up, like, and subscribe. I'll catch y'all on the next one.